Here is the slow instructional version of Buckthorn Schottische, my double stop arrangement of the Lowe Stokes tune. I'm not real solid on it yet, but I'll do the best I can. I've changed one note. I've removed a note in measure 19, the very last note. I've just taken it out, giving myself a little extra time to move to the next double stop in measure 20. So hopefully, if I stand up, you'll see a little bit better. Screw up there at the end, but I think you get the idea.